Alright, hello everybody, welcome to Need for Speed Heat. This game is amazing. I've played it for a little while, about 2 days. Gotten a new car and everything. It's a great game with many, many cars. You have to race them other cars. And I don't have an EA account, so I don't really have anything for multiplayer, but I do have this for single player. I need to swap the color of my car, though. Don't get me wrong, the American flag is a beautiful thing, but I want to change it to green since my smoke is green. I really want to get a truck.
Not your way back here, huh?
That may be impossible at the moment. Remove paint and wrap. Oh, so that's what it looks like. Oh, okay. Yep, that's a better color. Let me go to this one. Should I go to night or day? Night, I think, is better. I'm just gonna be doing like a race or something, just showing off the vehicle, some other things. There is a dealership that I can go to, but I have lost all my money because I got arrested, and I lost that recording.
That crew, the Dream Killers, they seen your work, and they wanna put on some head-to-heads. Now, winning don't mean we get above them. They're only calling this a sparring session. You ain't passing up a chance to brew some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was
all right. Well, anyway, the impound said they got no records. Trying to find my phone, but I guess
apparently it never happened.
I can't have it while in the car.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Could do a race. Not the best at driving, but hey. I had to take my headset off because the sound doesn't come through my headset. It comes from my TV. Seems I cannot enter the dealership right now, so that sucks. We'll do one of these missions, though. It's recommended to get 20. I made 200. I don't really care, though. Alright, let's do this. Let's see if I can get up a good top speed here. Hitting 100. 110. 120. 130. Doesn't seem like it. There is a wrap down there. Paint. Hold up. There's two of them. Alright. I really can't go on the dirt. Because my car does not like dirt at all. Uh huh. Seems I'll have to. I My car is struggling. As I said, it does not like dirt. A lot of these places are dirt. $1,000 fine for littering. Wow. A lot of money. Well, not in this game, it isn't. Now we're hitting room 30. 40? Yeah. Let's try it. Show love, don't buck back like a bitch. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it, but hey, might as well try.
Picking me first means you get to find out just how bad you really are. And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices. If you need any pointers, don't be afraid to ask.
Alright, I just gotta stay ahead of them. Somehow. Oh no. That's not good at all. I'm not gonna be able to catch up probably. Like at all. No, I'm not. Maybe I can. If I can just stay ahead. No! What is my car doing? Oh no. I did not mean to turn the. That car is. Yeah, I'm probably gonna fail this. But hey, if I do win, it's a good thing. Ain't got the best handling, but it is what it is. That is a cop. They coming directly our way.
Hey, might want to check that smoke coming out of. Okay, who called the cops?
Going after a hotshot in a Lotus Exige S. I'll take him off the streets.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a Lotus.
Yeah, I smoked that dude back there. So I'm really worrying about.
This is turning into a one-man show.
Can't you just crash already?
You're in luck. I've sent some units out to back you up.
And I kind of stuck at this.
Did you get the job done yet?
Didn't really go as expected.
Okay, you won. But last time I checked, it wasn't just me you had to beat.
I can't see him anymore.
All right. got it.
Got some good news.
Yes.
And I'm near
the
seaside.
That's just the start we wanted. Okay, you know where the next one is. They're waiting.
So now I'm guessing that's a race. Yeah. What is this? Rep level 30, huh? No, it's right here. They don't give that much money, now that you think about it. Two missions, it's probably gonna end it after this in the video. Microphone.
Larry went easy on you. I don't play that way. Time you found out what real racing means. Gonna make you wish you never showed.
All right, I'm already beating Oscar. It's a good sign. What? I did not see that. How did I not see that? Just paying attention at the map and not the screen. Night races are difficult.
You won't be in front for long. It's on.
Well, I just killed that cop. God, my car is not turning at all now. I don't know what's happening.
I got a race on my hands.
I mean, yeah, you do have a race on your hands. And I got a weird car on my hands.
Just biding my time.
God, how am I not seeing these dudes? I'm either blind or... I don't know. Also, I'm sick right now, so that's why my voice is different. I've been sick for a week.
Come on!
Take on Oscar.
Two down. How many to go?
Ha! Just one more. Her name's Jordan. She's good.
How about you ride along?
You sure?
You can't have me missing out on the victory.
You're on. Meet you there when
whenever you're ready.
All right. Jordan. First, I need a repair, though. So I'm gonna stop by there. Car ain't looking too good after that last race. But yeah, this is a very fun game, honestly. It's got lots of cool stuff on it. Wish I could silence that music, though. It's gonna get me copyrighted sooner or later. Need to save my nitro for the race. In the old Need for Speed games, nobody was in the cars. It was a car.
I'm taking that lead. You watch.
Sure about that one? Some money. I loved Red Dead Redemption 2.
Yo, yo, yo. Look who's here.
Oh, shit. Nice.
You wanna leave?
Chick-fil-A.
Hell no.
What is that? Oh, that's her car, ain't it? Or no? Oh, no, it's not. She's just gonna break into it. Or not.
I don't like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat.
Oh, nice. That motorcycle's in this game, too. Whoa.
What the hell? All this from Shakedown?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. Oh, I may have upped the fee.
That's not
hey,
a police officer. That's the
like
devil.
This, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you're both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
I mean... Two wheels is a whole lot more maneuverable than four. Oh, he went that way.
Same.
How about we call it a night?
All units, some piece of shit is messing my paint. Sweep west side, bust anything you find.
I think that's a yes. Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. Cause when you got a badge, he's gonna stop you.
Yep, glad I didn't go that way. Wow. That's a lot. So now how much do I have? Nice.
You just got a new allocation of funds.
Oh shoot, alright.
What you got right now?
For Mustang. Some stuff. I don't even... Camaro! 69 Ford Mustang. Ooh, I like that one. Don't like that one. Meh. There we go. Ferrari. Alright. Let's go check these new cars out. In the daytime, though. Alright.
Are you spiraling dream killers?
so.
Wood Valley. What do I need? There's a serious race coming up.
Crew versus crew. None of this one-on-one shit. If you keep going like this, getting noticed at night, we're gonna get in. That means a big step up the ladder. Just keep doing what you're doing.
So what about these flamingos? Whoa, wait a minute. Did I just see a motorcycle? There we go. As it should be. Alright. Firebird. Oh boy. Yep, Land Rover. That is a Ferrari if I've ever seen one. But it does have a customization rating of nothing, so let's see about these lower ones. Like this. I want something with it. Let me get the Firebird. See if I can soup up this Firebird. Alright, let's try to upgrade this thing. Hold on, let's see what it has. 10. Yep, this is gonna be suffering. Nothing but straight suffering.
I like it.
That would bring this thing up a whole lot. God. Alright, well at least it's had 108. Let's see if it can compete in one of these. It's not bad in the dirt. Could be better. Doesn't feel too good though. See how it does. Seems pretty crappy. Probably is. I don't know why.
about it. Looks cool, I guess. Alright, let's go. It's gonna be a little bit difficult now. I'm not that fast. Is good at turning. Oh my god, yes it is. Get out of the way, pinball. Okay. Can't allow a kick it to the turn. Once I get all the upgrades done, then I can worry about things like... It's pretty easy, not gonna lie. What? I only got 8,000 from that? It's pretty unfair, but over. Now I'll only get 6,000? Are you kidding me? Used to be like a quick stop for money, but I guess not anymore. There's a night race that goes across here. It's pretty easy, but it doesn't give rewards anymore. Well, it does, but it's not very good. It did at one point. Pretty heavy car. Check out the body upgrades.
How's the ride? Need me to take a look?
Fender. Meh. Front bumper. The hood. Yeah. Pretty good tint in them. Roof light bar. Roof. Okay then. not expecting that one. Why would I want it farther out, though? Alright, looking pretty good. Alright, let's test it in a race now.
Head down to the beach. Relax. Feel the sand between your toes.
We've met, right?
Yeah, sorry. Dumb idea.
I'll think of something.
Best of luck.
Alright, well, it's a nice car. Not gonna lie. But I need to be making more money. I think that race is the way to go. Because this just ain't giving the money no more. Whoa. And honestly, I can turn this freaking... What is this? I don't know. I think it's a Bluebird into a better car. But it's only hitting like 80 now. My last car hit like 130. 140. All right. I'm not talking a lot because I'm trying to. Alright then, that trash can decided to be a tornado. I guess they are doing the heat when you hit them from the side. Come on, hit 90, hit 90. Come on. There we go. Alright. What? How come I only got nine? What? What is this? I got 9,000 from that. Bro, are you kidding me? You've honestly got to be joking right now. I want to change cars. Oh nice, the race has started. Let's do this. I'm just gonna run these races now. That's pretty easy. No trouble hitting 120. Wait, what did I just do? Hold up. Sorry. I mean, this is a very fun game, hear me out. The commentary, I really can't do much commentary after I've already said the main basics. Had two guys in the fifth and fourth. Nice. Alright, I think that's going to be it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great day and bye-bye.